5:30, Mr. Hammer.
All right, then. I'll balance the receipt book while you lock up in the back.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Switch on the alarm.
Not yet.
I'll do it. She had. I knew. I tried to tell him. He wouldn't listen. See, he never knew I existed. She saw to that. Well, it doesn't matter, really. I mean, he was a fool. I mean, to kill himself over that piece of filth.
Where's your mother now?
Gone. I made sure. I had to. Don't you see?
Those little girls, they wouldn't look like your mother.
They would have become her. You see, they're all alike. You're all alike. Carol, I thought you were different. But you're filth, too. Mother, do you hear me? You can't hurt us anymore. Mother, you can't hurt us anymore. Daddy?
Why did you kill her?
I didn't plan to kill her.
Tell me what happened.
It was an accident. But don't matter now.
Did you rape her?
No, Mr. Max. I can't tell you that. They say black men do that.
I would have thought you liked her.
Liked her? I hated her.
Did she done to you?
It ain't like she did nothing straight out. I mean, she asked me a lot of questions. She talked and she acted like she knew me all her life and she didn't know a damn thing about me. I hated her.
I knew her. She was an innocent, rich girl who knew absolutely nothing about the world. She was harmless.
So you ain't heard a damn thing I said. She wanted me to tell her how Negroes live. She wanted to sit next to me in the car.
And you killed her for that?
Yeah, no. I mean, she made me feel like I had a knife in my gut. I didn't know that girl. All I knew was that they kill us for girls like her.
Again. Mary was acting toward you the only way she knew how.
And I was acting toward her the only way I knew how. She's just like all the rest of them.
She was trying to help you.
She didn't act like it.
How should she have?
Maybe she was trying to be kind, but she didn't act like it. White folks live apart. They smile at you and say, "How you doing?" And they feel good about it. That's how white folks act.
She wasn't white folks. She was Mary Dalton.
She's the same color as the rest of them. I'm gonna die for knowing that girl.
Be worrying about dying. You wouldn't have killed Mary if you'd just told Mrs. Dalton what was wrong as soon as she came to the door of that room. All you had to do was tell the truth.
Wouldn't have made no difference. She was white. I was black. I was dead once I walked into that room. It would all turn out bad no matter what. Rifles. They just want to keep you in that same little spot.
And you didn't want to stay there.
No.